What? They are trying to hide behind this wall. What's behind it? What's behind it? Nothing!
Lost in New Zealand!
take the dough and beat it. I never leave without finishing my drink.
North Korea student right here. Three of them. Many, many Asians. Some Aussies. Some Kiwis. Many New Yorkers, I guess. One in the green light, too. So that's the library / bus building. Got some birds poo on my toy. And this little low profile building, I thought it was a lecture hall or something, as it says school of music. Got every door coded security. Got it, and look at this. This is got pile of bird poop, and I'm gonna stay at this shithole for my college education for at least 3 years. Learning music, commercial music. Interesting, it's a vegetarian restaurant. Restaurant.
I'm looking for a MIDI keyboard.
MIDI keyboard?
Yeah. Portable.
USB?
Yeah. Probably MIDI. Can put it in the bag, you know, not too big.
Not too big.
Can travel.
Full size keys or small?
Small. Definitely small.
Yeah, we did the nano keys. Small as the little tool
ones. Yeah, the size is perfect.
Or do that sort of one. And these are Bluetooth. You can get either or with Bluetooth or without. That's even smaller, but the keys are quite weird. It's more of a button than an actual keyboard.
I prefer this one.
Yeah.
This looks like a sword.
Yeah, I'll double check the price. I can't remember.
Right, sure. Ears feels really pressure out. It's like, oh.
サブスクライブ。